Hello, welcome back. So, we just got our beacon and our pipe, so we can now breathe and we can go explore this, hopefully. Take that off. There you go. What is this thing? Oh yeah, I turned up the volume so I couldn't really hear much in the other episodes. So I wanted to
Water
turn it up.
passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly
Oh hell yeah.
increased.
Give me this. Boom. Oh, right here. Please. Something.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Hurry up. Hurry. Hurry.
Oxygen.
I know. Shnikes, I'm gonna die again. Damn it. Need more pipes, so I'm gonna probably get some more pipes while I'm here. Hopefully I didn't lose too much. Need to be able to go further down, so I'm gonna probably get like 10 or 20 more pipes. So I need like 6 titanium. Wish me luck. And we're gonna need another sea glide too. Or like, can I put a battery in it? And then it'll just be good. That'd be nice. Ooh, titanium. Perfect. So that's one. And what's in here? Copper ore. Okay, those rocks aren't rocks. They're just stones. I don't know. We just can't break them. I know that. We can only break these ones. There you are. It's two titanium. Enough for five pipes. Yeah. There we go. And
Oxygen.
Shnikey already. Okay, up we go. Up. There we go. Give me this. Titanium. Give it. There you go. Okay. Copper ore, titanium. What was that? No. There's some. Grab this. Copper ore. Titanium. Perfect. Any more rocks? Whew, there's a rock.
Oxygen.
There we go. Up. Come on. Yeah. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Might as well get one more for 8. Damn it. Copper ore. Okay, let's start heading back to my base. Hello, fishy. How you doing? Any rocks for me? Please. There's one. I don't even know what that was. Oh, titanium. Perfect. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. And it's good night time, so everything's gonna start to glow. Look at all this. It's pretty.
Oxygen.
No, I'd rather just come in here. Better and swim and clear up there, so yeah. Let's go to personal equipment pipes. Okay, that's one. I'm just gonna do it until it's no longer there, so. That's it. Coolness. Okay, now you go to put that. Okay, what's this? Repair tool. Ooh, nice. Can I like recharge this? How do I put a battery in that or something? Battery was ribbon plant and copper ore. Wait, do I have ribbon plant in here? Just real quick? Nah. Okay. I have tons of copper ore though. Okay, let's see. Where is some ribbon plant real quick? Because this one's almost dead too, so might as well. Perfect. Okay. Oh, let's grab these. Might as well make two batteries if we can do that. And have the rest for storage. Okay. Let's go to... Oh, I need the copper ore. Oops. Okay. No, that's gold. Whoops. There you go. Okay. Battery. Perfect. And one more. Perfect. Can I put that in this? Can I, like, do something? Why can I not pick these? That's dumb. How do I won't even let me do it. What is this? Okay, what does this do then? Okay. Oh, it's just for this stuff. Damn it. Okay. Let's put the batteries in here then. And just leave that for now. I'll bring it with. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Where are you? Over there. Got some more pipes. Let's go. Still haven't found anything over there, so hopefully you do it this time. Got enough pipes to just be down there, which is gonna be nice.
Mm-hmm.
Calm down. You're terrifying, I know. I can't see you, but I can. I know what you are.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Thanks. I'm at the surface, though, so we're good.
Oxygen.
Now oxygen. Perfect. Hey big guys, how you doing? How you doing? Calm down. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Okay, good boys. Oh, that one's close. Damn. Turn up the volume quite a bit. Now I can hear everything. Don't hurt me. I think my sea glide's dead. Do I just scrap it, or how do I figure that out? Oh, it's a big guy. There he is. How you doing? I like that guy. He's nice. He hasn't hurt me yet. He might, but he hasn't done it yet, so I mean. That guy has. Oh, he's so cute. We're almost there. Can add some more pipes now. Hell yeah.
Warning. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Not like that. Down, please. There it is. We're getting there. Come on, man. Let's do a little bit more. Come on. There you go.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Not for long. Give me this. Up, please. Thank you. Perfect. Is that all of them? Damn. Okay. This thing goes hella far down.
Calorie intake recommended.
I'm almost out of food. That's not good. That I still don't know where you are, honestly.
Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Is there an oxygen plant?
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, shnikey.
Oxygen.
Come on. I know. Yes. Ooh, I barely made that. I should have made more pipes. Wish me luck. There you go. Doesn't do anything now, but is this where we're supposed to go? Suchuk afterburner upgrade. Yep. Up. We need to head up every time it says 30 seconds. Or before then. Holy crap.
Oxygen.
Come on. No, 30 seconds is perfect. Hey, you're the mean guy. You hurt me last time. Rude. Come on, man. Give me this. Yeah. I need that oxygen. Okay. What else is right here? Ooh. Ultra capacity tank fragment. That's dope. I need that. About 30 seconds. Up.
Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yep. I know. Come on, man. We got this.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I know. I know. Come now.
Oxygen.
Give me that. I know. Give me this. Hell yeah. Okay. I don't know where else to search, honestly. This reminds me of a Dr. Octopus. Look at that. It's a metal tentacle. It's weird.
Warning, passing 200 meters.
Oxygen. Yeah, I know. That always happens. Come on, man. We got this. Is that a water? That's an oxygen thing. Thanks.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oxygen. Give me that. Okay. So, I'm probably gonna need a scanner. What is this? Exosuit.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Shnikes. Should probably hurry.
Oxygen.
Damn, I'm gonna... Ooh, maybe. Ah, come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Boom. Let's go.
Emergency. Starvation imminent.
Oh, shnikey. Come on. I got this. Yes, sir.
Oxygen.
Not anymore. I don't need it no more. Okay. Shoot. Let's just go back up. And I could come back with more pipes, but like, probably not gonna. So, probably just gonna come back with a scanner. Well, maybe some more pipes. Why not? So we don't have to go so far up. Okay, we're gonna go back to our base.
Warning,
gonna starve to death, though. That's a scary thing. I still don't know what to do with the sea glide thing. Might have to look that up. Because I don't know where to put it now. Do we just drop it and come back for it later or something? We're gonna starve to death. We gotta pick up a fishy on the way back. Not that one though. That one's too big. Oh well. I thought he was gonna attack me for a sec. Don't hurt me, please. I'm not hurting you. Don't hurt me. I'm gonna grab this.
New oxygen. Discovered.
Oxygen. Can I eat that? I'll eat it when I cook it. Probably get two or three, actually. Because I'm almost out. So, it's probably better to get a lot more. Wish me luck. We're almost there. It's a boomerang fish. Damn, you guys went fast. Let's get something we can actually catch. Hey, that's something we can catch. Hello, buddy. How you doing?
Oxygen.
Okay. Got that. Didn't get a fish, though. Sad day. Ah, man. Come on, I need one of you. Just one. There we go. I don't like those things. You stole my scanner last time. Rude. Come on, I just want one more. Seek fluid intake as well. I think I have a... No, I lost it. Uh-oh. You gotta hurry. I'm gonna start to slowly die now. Fuck. You gotta hurry. There's some bladder fish around, so we can do that after. Now I'm just gonna go straight for it. Okay, hurry up. Get inside. I know. Trying. Cook that. Eat that real quick. No, let's just cook this real quick. Come on. Eat. I think. Freak. Okay. We got that. Probably need both of these.
New creature discovered.
And then the bladder fish. For water. Perfect. Another one. Oh. Where'd you go? There you are. Come here. Come on. There you go. Okay. Let's make some water and some food. Okay. Let's see here. Let's make some water first.
Seek fluid intake.
Yes, I know. That's what I'm doing. And then food. And one more food. Perfect. Okay. Let's drink that. Eat that. Eat that. Drink that. That's a lot better. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna just leave it here, honestly. Well, here, just a sec. Okay, so we can make. What did we need for a sea glide? Lubricant, copper wire, titanium battery. I think we have almost all that, except for titanium. Battery. Can make this into lubricant real quick. Okay. Okay, let's go get some titanium and then we're good. Let's see. Those aren't rocks we can get. Let's see. Where's some rocks? Oh yeah, I need to make a scanner too. Do I have blueprints? Okay. Scanner, battery, and titanium. So we can do both that. So we need 2 titanium. Copper ore, don't need that. Titanium, perfect. Then we need 1 more. Come on, man, just 1 rock with titanium. Salt deposit, don't want that. Up we go. We're almost out of oxygen. Yeah. Okay. Down we go. Nice, we got 2 rocks here. Hopefully, one of them lead. Ooh. Just so we have it. Titanium, perfect. Okay. Let's go back up. And then we come in here. Okay. We're gonna move. Should we just drop these? Let's just drop those, honestly. We need the other battery too, so. Okay, that's why I grabbed the copper. I was like, I need the copper for copper wire, I think. So, yeah, got that. Boom. Sea glide. Nice. Okay. Scanner. Sweet. Okay, now I'm just gonna drop the other sea glides here. Drop. I got some lead too. That's nice. But I think we're gonna end it here. Honestly. We got our scanner. We can put it there. Okay. We got all our slots filled. Nice. Thank you. See you guys next time. Peace out.